A large program to help combat the opioid crisis in the state is being used nonstop, and the numbers prove it. Excuse me. The state just announced that its regional overdose prevention specialists gave out 35,000 units of naloxone from October 2017 until now. Naloxone is the only drug to reverse the deadly effects of an opioid overdose in minutes. There are 20 specialists in the program across the state, helping to educate people about addiction and how to use naloxone. The state recorded more than 2,000 lives being saved, but many could be underreported because of the stigma.
We don't want it to be a barrier to getting another dose of naloxone for you to have to say how you used it. So we know that 2,000 lives have been saved through this program, and we believe that the actual total is much higher.
More than 14,000 of the units went to law enforcement. The program is being funded through federal grants.